Hey, look at me, I'm in Osaka, and Osaka is in Japan. And here we have that guy. And here we have some people on a boat. It's really a nice place. There's a restaurant. You can see servers and people walking around inside. In fact, there are many restaurants here. Thousands. Take a look at this place. Talk about amazing. It looks like they have desserts. And they all look amazing. Yeah. Maybe I should walk up here. Here we have those hot dogs, corn dogs dipped in cheese and stuff. I would say Osaka is quite unlike Tokyo. It reminds me of Tokyo in many ways, but it's still very different. Very different, in fact. There is a completely different vibe in Osaka than it is in Tokyo. Here we have Don Quixote. Amazing stuff. Many, many floors of great things. Electronics, beauty products, food, candies. Some Don Quixotes have like a supermarket section where you can buy, you know, eggs, milk, meats, fish. And a lot of different things like that. Here we have another tokoyaki bar. I don't know about tokoyaki. It's good, but it's not the best thing I have eaten. But it's a typical Osaka thing. Like, when you go to Sweden, kebab is a typical Sweden thing. And when you go to Germany, currywurst, or at least in Berlin, that's a typical thing for that city. I'm not the only one here with a camera. Look at Don Quixote. It's more impressive than the Eiffel Tower. I mean, the Eiffel Tower, all that has is an elevator. Don Quixote has a ride. There's one Don Quixote in Tokyo that has a roller coaster on the roof. I don't know if it's still running or not, but there's a roller coaster. A little bit more peaceful here. The little boy is happy. He's with his family on vacation or just a night out. So this area is a little bit more peaceful, but you still have the tourist boats coming by. When it comes to Japan, even if the place is touristy, it's okay, because it is Japan. I mean, come on. You can come here 100 times and it's still cool and it still amazes you. So, here we are. We have arrived at the end of the video. I hope you liked it, and if you didn't, watch it again.